Expect thrills and plenty of spills at the Australian Superbike Championships this weekend. The Willowbank track has just been resurfaced and the weekend's shaping up to be a wet one. Riders took a test run today, including Queenslander Taylor Relph, who'll compete in the Superlights.
We have wet tyres on, which gives us a little bit more grip, but it still can be a bit scary sometimes.
Racing starts tomorrow.